back in time on the sounds of the nation. It's a flashback.